to school at Hampshire College in Amherst, Massachusetts. Right now we're in the gallery at Waterfall Arts, and this is my undergraduate thesis art show. In order to graduate, I had to complete this art show for my Div 3, and then I also did a writing piece, which ended up being about 11 pages, pretty short. And I was a little bit worried about being able to complete the work. Got in touch with a few people. Waterfall Arts didn't actually come to mind until I was back home. I actually got in touch with Kate, and she said, yeah, that seems like a great idea. Bring your stuff in. A lot of this stuff was built just at my house in my parents' garage. Let's see, so this lighted panels was pretty heavily influenced by James Turrell work that I've seen, as well as like sci-fi and like Star Wars and Tron, and like kind of this idea of light and energy. But then once again, there's kind of like the nod to nature. Hexagons occur a lot in the natural world. So it's kind of, for me, this flow from technology and like human technology to the natural world. Both things I feel kind of pulled in different directions by, there's like this high tech, you know, backlit structure with like these crisp lines, and then the very crisp lines of the hexagons themselves, but then kind of the amorphous, free-flowing form of the hexagonal pieces. So the professors who are on my committee, one is a design professor, and then the other is an art professor who teaches studio art courses. They're both sitting in their, you know, they're sitting in their houses. The art professor had some picture of a like temple or something in Italy as the virtual background. We were on Zoom. I had a little bit of, you know, anxiety about how it might go, but generally I felt pretty good about it going into it.
And you graduated.
And I graduated. I hope to keep making art. I hope to keep bettering my art making practices so that, you know, they're more sustainable, and, you know, allowing the work that I actually make to maybe change a little bit, you know, have my thinking change a little bit with regards to what materials would actually be more healthy for the environment. The next step for me is going to be staying around Belfast, trying to get some work somehow, enjoying life as much as can be in the time of COVID-19.